If you did open a return or refund request, or if you have a case open, be sure to leave the feedback before it's ended. Otherwise, once the case is completed and closed, and once you get the refund, this page, the review page, is no longer going to be available. You will not be able to access it. So be sure to fill here the page before the case is closed or before you get the refund.